Charlie Bertrand and James Barclay. A late scratch here for Vancouver as he was a little dinged up in practice and unfortunately unable to go here tonight.
Long bomb, Connor Kurst in transition, he scores! Give the... Killen filters through. Now Riley Lowen switches the sides. Killen scores, hits the upper right 90.
Wow. That is liquid smoke there from Kyle Killen, who can really...
Along with Reed Bowering.
Yeah, there's the third-headed monster of that young decor as
Look
Keegan
out,
Ball.
Ball scores for Vancouver on the backside.
Yeah, we'll get back to Bowering, Grant, and Lady a little later, but let's get on Keegan. That was, after watching five replays, that was a nuts shot right there. That thing hit every piece
of... Oh, and of course that one goes in for Greer. A why not attempt for Greer after Vancouver. Remember last year in Vegas' first ever franchise win. Oh. As Ball bounces one in, shorthanded goal for Keegan Ball, and Vancouver reclaims the lead.
I was just about to talk about...
Inactive, you know, for the season, grieving and mourning her loss, and it's so great to see King back, and he scores! Marshall King scores for Las Vegas in his first game back.
...on this man advantage that now has just under 3 minutes to go in it.
Jackson weaving back and forth, and he sneaks it in! What a move, deking behind the cage by Casey Jackson. He was outguessing Aiden Walsh the entire time a couple of weeks ago as Charlon Beattie's answers for the Warriors.
Now what a breakout season here for Adam Charlon Beattie's.
For the moment, two on nothing. Now Vegas trying to race back out there. Jackson recovers just in time. Grant turning and scoring! Owen Grant with his league best fourth shorthand. Well, there's been a lot of opportunities for shorthanded goals with all these penalty minutes as Charlon Beattie's had a player open. Bowering collects it, and he scores! Vancouver has scored twice on this Vegas power play.
Former captain.
25 years old. He was taken second overall in the 2020 draft as Ball snipes another.
Oh, that almost knocked you over, that snipe right there from Keegan Ball.
It has heated up along with the rest of this Vancouver team, winners of three of their last four. And another one poured in. Charlon Beattie's takes one this time, and this is one of those runs.
Been a good thing for Willman just to focus on playing good defense.
He took the lion's share of the faceoffs earlier as Ball catch and shoot. It is nylon. For Keegan Ball, he's up to a six-point day. Different, although if there was any game where he'd see it, it oh, would no. be this one. And here is Kurst. He has a shorty already. He's got another! Connor Kurst, a 3-on-5 goal! There was a reset there. Back to Charlon Beattie's. He misses upstairs again. One more chance, and it was too many. Crowley scores finally for Vancouver. They're looking for their fourth win in five tries today as Reinhold picks it off. And look who's ahead of the pack. It is Kurst. He scores! Another transition goal for Kurst. Some of these offensive options, though, of late have really come on, and one of them is Killen.
Las Vegas, but they can hold their head high, and at the end of the night, if you can look yourself in the mirror and say, I played a full 60, it's Hanna.
Scores a twister, Jack Hanna finally on the board. Not one. Just over 3 minutes left in regulation, 1 minute on the power play, and Greer scores. Okay, this is now possible. And a three-goal differential still. Charlon Beattie's adds on for Vancouver, and he scores his third. 6 points now for Adam Charlon Beattie's.
Playoffs looking like they're going to slip away from the Desert Dogs here, but still a real possibility for Vancouver if they run the tape.
Well, Greer says, hold on. Vegas scores really quick off the face.